opportunity to build something from ground up from the very beginning, yeah. And being a partner and being, you know, those are things that were really, really fun. And I think the whole team, whether it's Henry or Michael, you know, I have Kenny in the kitchen, who's also a partner, who's, you know, I shifted his name, who's me when I'm out here, and I have, you know, Ed, who just came on board. Those are the things that make it fun. All of us have fun, and we want to project that to our guests.
Food.
Yeah.
I mean, like, it's like the food. There's love involved. It's like whether you're cooking for your husband or kids, or you know, it shows. And it's like if it's just like a factory making it out, like, you know, it is definitely
right. And I think you know, on the menu we Dalai Lama has some really fun quotes. He's a fun. He's a very what's great about him. What's great about him is he's very. He doesn't take himself real seriously. He's very great, you know. And I think the quote where he said is approach food and love with reckless abandon,
yeah.
And it's something that we put on our menu.
That's awesome. Just,
and we really wanted. We don't, you know, we don't take it seriously, but yeah. We take the execution, the ingredients is very, very serious, in the sense of, you know, the food that we get that grows, and people that work in organic farms, and this is what they do, and they haven't sold out, and they're doing wonderful things. It's really, that's when the seriousness comes in, and taking their ingredients and making it, introducing it to people to the best. So that's the one thing that's like that you're gonna get is fresh ingredients, whether it's the tuna from Viking Village, or the scallops from Viking Village, or the squid from Cape May, or the oysters from New Brunswick, or the uni from Maine. It's all of that, and all using sustainable food, and yet very, very fresh, and it's coming in from the boat. And you know, I have a broker, Tony McCarthy, who literally will look at a long line boat and look at 150 tuna and take the best one and bring it here. And he does that. And he comes up the boat, he comes here, and then we serve. So it's the
Yeah.
Oh, did you guys?
Yeah.
I made mojitos the other day because I had like tons of mint, but like strawberries is good. Like that sounds good.
Yeah.
Hi, anybody.
How you guys doing?
We're doing good. You want a bite of this one?
Delicious. Delicious.
Edamame dumpling.
Edamame dumpling.
I mean, the texture inside of it is unbelievable.
Yeah.
What's the secret? I mean, there's something in there that makes it. I mean,
well,
I can taste the. I'm no foodie like her, but I'm just saying. I just know when it's. My dad's restaurant tour his whole life.
Right.
But I don't know food, I just know good when it's good.
Right.
That's something really good in there.
Yeah.
Is it just edamame?
Yeah. Edamame.
That's incredible.
Look, you can fire the one on the other side, like the pad thai.
Your way first, or?
Yeah, you can take this away. And then we can just, you can order the pad thai, and then the, also the pad thai, and also the tuna.